present here. We extend a warm welcome to our respected manager, Reverend Father Christopher Columbus, respected principal, Reverend Father Joel Vaz, and Reverend Father Melvin Menezes for gracing this event with their presence.
गुड मॉर्निंग. कसे आहात सगळे? दिवाळी छान साजरी केली ना? आज आपण बालदिन साजरा करत आहोत. काल झालेलं आहे सगळ्यांना माहिती आहे, पण आज आपण आपल्या शाळेमध्ये तुम्ही आज आलात तर छानपैकी साजरा करणार आहोत. मोठे मोठे कवी लेखक यांनी म्हणलेलं आहे, लहानपण देगा देवा मुंगी साखर येतं खावं. ओके. आणि आपण तुम्ही जे सगळे लहान आहात तुमच्याकडे पाहिल्यानंतर बचपन काय असतं हे आपल्याला समजतं. तर बचपन में सभी से अक्सर एक सवाल पूछा जाता है कि बड़े होकर क्या बनना चाहोगे. तो सभी बच्चे जैसे अपने अपने हिसाब से कह देते हैं कि मैं पायलट बनना चाहता हूँ, कुछ रेलवे चलाना चाहता हूँ. लेकिन जब अभी हम इस उम्र में है तो हमें ये सवाल किया जाए तो हम लोग जवाब ये देंगे कि फिर से हम बच्चा बनना चाहते, आपके जैसा बचपन हमें चाहिए.
This is true that children are most beautiful creature of God. They spread fragrance of love. We welcome you to this Children's Day celebrant of our school. Today is the birth anniversary of our Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. No doubt children love him.
I invite Shaila ma'am to lead us in prayer.
Good morning. Kindly stand for the prayer. Join your hands. Let us sing the prayer song. That you showered on us today in a special way. We pray all the children of our school and of the world. As we celebrate Children's Day, we entrust these all little ones in your care. Make them full seal to work hard in their studies and achieve greatness. Thank you, Lord. Please be seated. Today we are going to celebrate the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, lovingly called as the Chacha Nehru. So let us begin the program by know him a little more. I invite Priya ma'am to enlighten us with her short introduction.
Good morning to all.
We all welcome you, to our adorable students, to this program which we have arranged for you to satisfy you and please you.
Children's Day is celebrated
to save and to refine the innocence of children like you all over the world, so that you can feel special about your role in the world
and also got a positive side that you are the child.
In India, Children's Day is celebrated on 14 November, which is also considered as
the great freedom fighters and the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, our first Prime Minister. He has immense love and affection for the children. That's why children fondly call him Chacha Nehru. He was a change maker, not only as a freedom fighter, but also brought a change in our society. Our first Prime Minister was a person of high thoughts and believed in equality between both men and women. He also believed that the strength of our country is its young people and the children who have been developing our country through their innovative ideas and new methods. Now, I welcome you all to enjoy this various activity that we have planned for you on this wonderful occasion. Enjoy and have a fun-filled day. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Now we shall have one sport game for you. Has anyone brought a rose? No one? Okay. So now we'll go for a second sport game. Is there someone carrying a sanitizer bottle with you in your pocket? Not in your bag, in your pocket. Okay, come, Aditya. So we have a boy named Aditya. All of you clap. I call Father Christopher Columbus to give a prize. Thank you, Aditya. Children's Day is not all about giving gifts to kids and organized events for them. It is a day to realize their importance in nation building and providing them the opportunity to open their wings and fly high to achieve their goals. Here I call upon our teachers to wish our lovely children with a wishing song.
We love you children from all our heart. We bless you children from all our heart. We love you children from all our heart. We bless you children from all our heart. You are the shining stars and gift of God. You are the children best of all. You are the shining stars and gift of God. You are the children best of all. You are the light of darkness. We pray for your brightness. You are the glimpse of the future. And you are the pride of us teacher. You are the children we want you to shine. You are the children we want you to fly. You are the children we want you to shine. You are the children we want you to fly. Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day to all of you. Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day to all of you. Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day to all of you.
Thank you, teachers, for your song that have filled our hearts. Now, there is one dance, and children are going to do that with me. Okay, I want you all to stand in your places. Together, make this world a beautiful garden. Dear children, we always seek various types to teach you different things. Something today, there is another surprise for you to all. All are ready for it?
Yes!
Now, one game for you.
ऑल ऑफ यू रेडी फॉर दैट?
हाँ, लॉकडाउन में
हमने घर में बैठ के क्या किया है, क्या किया आप बच्चों ने लॉकडाउन में? आंसर, गेम खेले और मूवीज किसने किसने देखी है? वेरी गुड. सो नाउ यूज योर नॉलेज. मैम इज टेकिंग थीम बॉलीवुड. यू हैव टू गिव करेक्ट आंसर. ओके, ऑल द बेस्ट.
Today I am here to share my views about the importance of games and sports in students' life. Games are often undermined by the parents as well as students. They tend to go for the video games, online games, and fail to realize the values of the sports and games. So children, here we have a small skit for you all that telling that the games are playing very important role in our life. So here we can see two scenarios. One side, children are playing.
Hi friends, come, let us go and play, come.
Yay!
Look at them, how happy they are. Look at their smile, jumping, dancing, and enjoying the play.
Now look here, the another side. What these children are doing? Oh, they are playing games on mobile. And so now you use computers and laptops. Yes, are they happy? No. There's no movement at all. They are busy with playing. They are enjoying games, but there is no smile on their face. Look at them. Oh, they are looking so tired too. Yes. Look at them, children. They are busy in playing. Oh, yeah, mummy is coming. She's offering some water to them. But they are very busy. They don't want water, they don't want food, nothing. They are busy in playing games. Are they happy?
So children, here you can see, though children are playing outdoor games, they are enjoying their lives and they will be fit and fine. But those children who are idle and continuously playing the video games and mobile games are looking tired, got specs, no sleep, no time to eat and play.
So children, it is clear now that games are very important. Yes or no? Very good. So say no to video games. This for your eyes, back, isn't it? So say no to video games and let us play outdoor games and have fun. Okay? Dear parents, our children are like flowers in the garden. Let them grow like flowers. Nurture them with good food and the best education which they require for their future. See that they give their best during the school days and kindly correct them when they go wrong. Just do not laugh and let it go, because it is very difficult to change them later on. Thank you.
Come on real strong when you can.
So before this, I asked you the question. That was, what message do you get from that kid? So I told from 5th standard 1, 6th standard 1, and 7th standard 1. So I'll choose one boy, one girl, one boy. Okay? So from 5th standard, I'll choose Yatak Prabalkar. Now from 6th standard, girl. Yeah, Dipti. And 7th standard, anyone with school uniform? No? Okay.
No, boy, boy, boy.
Lavanya. Oh. So I want three different answers. Okay? What message you got from this kid? I want you to come in front. I told you to prepare yourself. Loudly, okay. What message you got from that
speech? This is a maroon one, that yellow one.
Say, Prabha. You can say your own words. If you're not able to say in English, you can say in Hindi. Your own words. But message, what you got from that
speech? It's better, but
this is better. You're ready, then you can say. 7th standard.
You're ready? The mobile is not useful for us. The outdoor games are useful for us. Because of mobile, we have to take it for get any information, not for play. To indoors, to outdoors, then we can play and we can be happy. And we can get the exercise and we can be
healthy.
Of mobile, our eye infection will be dim, our ear will be lost. These problems are there. That's why don't use mobile, play outdoors then.
आपल्याला मोबाईल नाही घ्यायचं, कारण की आपल्याला बाहेर खेळायला पाहिजे असतं. आपल्याला खूप त्रास होऊ शकतो मोबाईल घेतल्यावर. बाहेर गेल्यावर आपल्याला आनंद भेटतो. आपण बाहेर फिरायला गेलो तर खूप गोष्टी आपल्याला शिकायला भेटतात. अजून भरपूर काय काय भेटतं आपल्याला की आपल्याला आनंद भेटतो. मोबाईल घेऊन आपल्याला त्रास होतो. मोबाईल कधी घ्यायचा असतो, काही डॉलरला टास्क होतो. बाहेर गेल्यावर आपल्याला खेळायला नंतर चांगलं वाटतं, फिरायला जायला चांगलं वाटतं. असं आपल्याला चांगले हेल्दी फूड खाल्लं स्ट्रॉंग.
ओके, यस. नाउ सी, दे हॅव गिव्हन अस थ्री डिफरंट मेसेज. यस, ऑल गॉट द मेसेज. So, I would like to give prize to Lavanya. Yes. And they also done very nicely, very good.
Jonah, can you see?
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lavanya.
Now, are you ready for the splashing fun?
Yes.
I can't hear you.
Yes.
Okay. Picture for you. Who got the answer? Please raise your hand. You are in 5th. Okay. No, no, dear. Anyone?
Okay, Mansi.
Huh?
Saying my
Shahrukh.
No, no. Any guesses? Any guesses? 5th.
Udan.
Right answer.
Finish.
Now I request Father Joel to give him prize.
All of you enjoy this program?
Yes.
Thank you.
A word that schools you are on leave today for you to enjoy this day and make this day more interesting. Our teachers are going to perform before you a dance. Enjoy your teachers dancing.
तू भी गिद्दा वाले चल रंग जमा दे हमके बने सभी मत वाले
कॉमन वर्ड था और कोई बता सकता in two songs, one common word is there. Yes, sound. One more question for you. तीसरा जो सॉन्ग था उसमें से कौन से स्टेट का फोक डांस उन्होंने परफॉर्म किया टीचर लोगों ने? पंजाब. कॉमन आंसर. सो फर्स्ट ओनली प्राइज टू नहीं ठीक नो यस कम
Hey, Laura. For 2 minutes only, yeah? 2 minutes only. Okay. They must stand up with us.
All of you stand up. Don't take your bag.
Don't take your bag.
Just three more. We are to again getting chance for dance. All of you like to dance? Yes. Which song you want? Bum bum bole? Is it okay?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Little louder, little louder. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Very good. Don't copy us. You do your own.
All action. All action. Good, good.
देखो देखो क्या वो पेड़ है चादर ओढ़े या खड़ा कोई देखो देखो क्या वो पेड़ है चादर ओढ़े या खड़ा कोई बारिश है या आसमान ने छोड़ दिए हैं नल खुले कहीं
Whatever you do, I call Mansi Malviya to give a vote of thanks.
Respected manager, principal, teachers, staff members, and dear friends, a very good morning to you all. Today we are gathered here for the celebration of auspicious occasion of Children's Day. And now we have reached to the end of the beautiful celebration. I, on behalf of every student in this school, would like to propose vote of thanks to respected manager, principal, all teachers and staff members for the great efforts which they have shown today and they have made our day a wonderful one. Thank you everyone. Wish you a happy Children's Day.
Thank you, Mansi. Now I would like to call our principal, Father Joel, to give a message to our children.
Our respected manager, Father Christopher Columbus, Father Melvin, dear teachers, and my dear children, a very good morning to you all. At the very outset, I would like to wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Of course, Vincent Bellotti School is very happy. We are very happy as a staff, the management to host this program. Because why? Why we are happy? Today especially? Children's Day. Why? What is there for us to be happy on Children's Day? Can a school run without children?
No.
No. Without you, there can't be any school. So Vincent Bellotti School is very happy because we are having you, my dear children. So we are so happy to celebrate this Children's Day, especially to celebrate your day. Of course, teachers give a very beautiful program, variety of programs, dance, the message, okay, an introduction about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, whom you call as Chacha. Why, what is the reason you call him Chacha Nehru? What is the reason? He loved children, yeah. He was a charismatic leader. He brought very much success for India. More than that, okay, he gave every potentiality for a child to develop, to be a successful one. Of course, one of the prime ministers, one successful prime minister is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, because he did lot for India's development. Can any development takes place without a proper foundation? No, there should be a proper foundation. And that foundation is sown on whom? The children. So when we are children, okay, someone said we can have many, many things, but when you grow successful, one thing we miss is what? A childhood days. Always we say the childhood days are the most beautiful thing. In my life too, of course, today I miss my childhood days, because when you are a child, we don't have any tensions, we don't have any responsibilities. Only one thing what you need to do is to study and obey parents. If you obey parents and study, you get everything whatever you want. Yes or no? Yeah. So this childhood days, there are two phases. One is the sensitive phase, okay? One more is energetic phase. Energetic phase is what? We try to bring out your potentiality, try to live out your life meaningfully and in a better way. You don't have to do anything. You need to be only energetic, because children have got very much of energy. Yes or no? I can see with you all, you have lots of energy, potentiality, strength, so that you can live your life happily. Of course, if children are happy, then whole India is happy, whole country is happy. Because you are the future of our country. Yes or no? Are you not the future? So you need to be very much energetic. Whatever the opportunities are given to you, make use of it. Because every opportunity will help you to grow better, to become something in the future. One point is sensitive phase. What is the sensitive phase? What is the sensitive phase? Of course, you need to be energetic, plus you need to be very much sensitive. What is the sensitive phase? Yeah. Okay, fine. Yeah, there is a responsibility, I said, no? Being a child, what is the main responsibility you have? Study. Because if you miss your childhood days, especially the studies, other part, then you'll miss forever. Then you'll regret after becoming a youth or an adult. You begin to understand or begin to miss that childhood days. This is also sensitive phase, because you need to be sensitive towards the towards you, towards the others, moreover, towards your education. You need to be more sensitive so that you may take education seriously, so that you may become something better in the future. So that when you grow old, when you see back, you will be able to enjoy. You will be able to know that, okay, I had a meaningful, I had a beautiful childhood days. So we are also here to take care of all of the children, especially the children of our country, those who don't have, like you, the facilities. There are many children who go to any Marathi medium school or any other school. They don't have facilities like you. So you need to take care of them. You need to be with them. You need to accommodate them. Moreover, we need to create a proper space for our children so that we may grow equally. For 7th standard, we dealt about equality, right? Yeah, that means everyone is equal, being a rich, poor, okay? Or anybody, any caste you belong, any religion you belong, we need to develop that equality, that all are equal, so that we may have better space for boys as well as for girls to grow together. Yes or no? So being a children, okay, know your responsibilities well. You don't have much responsibilities other than to study well, okay? If you study well, you put up a strong foundation for you, okay, so that you may grow better and you become something better in the society. That's what Chacha Panditlal Nehru taught. He always helped children to grow, to be successful, so that we may step into a ladder, so that we may achieve something greater heights. That is the reason. Of course, he contributed a lot to India, and we need to cherish that, and we need to celebrate his day. So that is the reason we are here to celebrate, and we are so happy. And I wish you all the best for your future, okay? Now, of course, some of them have reached to 7th standard, soon will be going to the 10th standard, and 12th, then college. So, these are the main, most important days, okay? Enjoy your childhood days, don't miss, okay? Now, see what has happened. Everyone has stepped into this online business, online classes. Now, again, God has given one more chance to come back to the school. So, we need to tell no to the mobiles. Okay, and you need to enjoy with your companions. Okay, stop all your online games. Instead of that, play with your children. Play cricket, football, volleyball, basketball, or any other game. Okay, which will help you to grow physically, mentally, and there will be overall development. If you play only with the mobile, what happens? Will there be a physical growth? There will be only stress. Yes or no? There will be only stress, because one day one boy had come to my office. His eyes were swollen. His face was swollen. I asked what happened. Mother said he's always with the mobile. He has become addicted to the mobile. That is the reason it has reacted to him. So mobile has got very many side effects. So now, thank God for bringing back onto the school. And let us say no to mobile. Let us not play video games, mobile games. Instead of that, let us play some games which will help you to grow physically, mentally. Clear? Is that fine? Of course, enjoy your day. This is your day. Enjoy your day and be fruitful and productive when you are a child, so that you can grow better and you can become something in the future. So wish you all the very best. God bless you all.
Thank you for dancing. You know, I was watching each and every one of you, how you were performing, and I felt Siddharth doing very well. Freely he was dancing. So Siddharth, please.
And I would like to request Father Joel. Yeah, good.
All of you must learn dancing. That is also a good exercise for each one of you, okay?
So congratulations to you. Did well. Join some classes, okay?
And you will be a great dancer, a great actor, yes?
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Siddharth.
Is anyone celebrating his or her birthday?
Yeah, Palak is there, no? Palak. Yesterday. Palak's birthday was yesterday.
On 14th November, who had celebrated his birthday? Anyone?
Sonakshi has not come today.
Okay.
So Palak.
Palak will come. All of you stand up. We would like to wish Palak. Thank you.
Now we have the pledge. Stretch your right hand and say the pledge. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion in their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness. Hands down. Except Vishnu. Southern. Vishram, Southern, Sanskrit for the national anthem. Children, once again, a very happy Children's Day to you.